Hi kids, how are you all? Today we are going to see about physical changes. Before seeing this topic, you should know what is meant by a change. Change is the only thing that takes place around us. Change is the only thing which happens always. All the things, whatever in the world, undergoes a change. Even you, me, all the living beings, all the non-living beings, whatever there in the world, will have the capability to undergo a change. So now let us see two different types of changes. Changes can be broadly classified into two types: physical change and chemical change. Today we are going to see about physical change. Now let me say the definition for this physical change. A change in which only the physical properties of a substance change and no new substance is formed is called a physical change. Now let me say the definition once again, children. A change in which only the physical properties, will undergo a change, and then no new substance is formed. Such a change is called as physical change. Now you should know what is meant by a physical property. The shape, size, color, and state of a substance are called physical properties. What are they? Shape, size, color, and state of a substance are called as physical properties. Now let us see few example for this physical changes. Right, children? Look at here. I have taken salt. I have taken crystal salt. Right, children? Now if I am asking you to say the physical property of this salt, on observing can easily say that the color of this salt is white in color. It has a crystalline shape, right? It is in solid state. Am I right, children? Now what I am going to do now is I am going to add the salt into little amount of water. Look at here. I am going to add salt into water now. Right, children? Then now I am going to stir it. Right, children? I'm adding a little amount of salt into water. Now I'm going to stir it. You all know that what will happen to the salt now? Yes, right. It will dissolve in water. Right, children? Now my question is, will this salt undergo a change? Yes, it is undergoing a change. But when I heat this salt water again, I'll get back the salt again, am I right? When I do the evaporation process, I will get back the salt again. It means that under this experiment, no new substance is formed. We are getting back the salt again, right? So the salt has undergone a physical change, right? Yeah, dissolving salt in water is a physical change. Why it is a physical change? Because we can get back the salt by evaporation. So it is a physical change. Now let us see second example for this. Right here, I am going to take a piece of paper. Look at here, I have taken a piece of paper. Right here, now I am going to cut this paper into pieces. I am going to cut the paper into pieces. Right here, I have cut the paper into pieces. Look at here. Any new substances formed it here? No. The paper, what it was before, same way after it was gone changes, also exists as a paper. Am I right here? So what we can say, no changes has occurred in the paper. Though I cut the paper, there is no change in the paper. So what we can say, cutting the paper is a physical change. Cutting the paper is a physical change because no new substance is formed at here. Cutting the paper is a physical change. Now let us see the third example. I am going to take a piece of cloth. Look at here, I have taken a piece of cloth. If I am asking you to say the physical property of this cloth, you will be able to say, am I right, dear? It's made up of cotton. It has red texture. Am I right, children? At the back, it is white in color. Am I right? It's made up of thread. All these things you can see on seeing this cloth, right? What I am going to do now, I am going to cut this cloth into pieces. I am going to cut the cloth into pieces. If I am cutting the cloth into pieces, look at here. Do you notice any new substance formed at here? No. No new substance is formed at here. So what we can say, cutting the piece of cloth is also a physical change. My right, children, I hope you have understood this physical change. Thank you, children.